Look at him walk.
The next day, I went to Polly's like we arranged.
So what, Tom? What's with the sudden change of heart? I didn't think you wanted to do it.
That was when I still thought that Salieri wasn't using us. Now I know that he is.
Well, you're certainly right there. So would you do the bank?
Very true.
What about Sam?
Hey, you heard him. He's worried about what might happen and the Don coming after us. So if you want to do it, it's just you and me. What do you have to say?
First, I'd like to see this bank. Then I'll listen to your plan.
Fine. We can go and look at it right now.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Follow Polly to the bank and listen to his plan, okay. Oh, this looks like the apartment that we don't live in. It's really similar to that, isn't it? It's nearly identical. Moonlighting.
Follow me. We'll take the train. It ain't far.
We take the train, okay. So we can use the train in this game. Nice. Sorry, I bumped into you. Into your ass! I wish you could run, Polly. I really wish you could run. Oh, really? I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, apparently you can. Wait. Wow, these steps look amazing. Wow. Let's see if we can push him in on the tracks. Can I push you? No, I can't. Oh, goddammit. Oh, first person. Okay. Polly? Polly! Talk to me, Polly. What's wrong? What's your plan?
We'll be there in a few minutes.
Okay. We're just gonna share into each other's soul. Okay. All right then. No? Yes? Okay. Hello. Oh my God. Here? Is it here? Hello? You're so boring, Polly. It's a good weather, don't you think? No? You don't want to talk? Oh, fine. Fine. We just wait and wait. Of course, it's in the middle of the city. Of course. Oh my god. I'm leaving. Oh, I'm leaving. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. I'm joking. Don't cry. I'm joking. I think I'll be productive now and planning the rest of the Mafia 2 Let's Play parts. Oh yeah, you should do that. Your stream just motivated me to do that. Awesome. Awesome. Yes, you should do that. Definitely. Definitely. Okay, I think we're here. Hopefully. Yes? New York. No? Not yet? Okay. Can I sit at least? No, we can't even sit. I have stiff knees. That's why I can't sit. Oh boy. How long till we get there? I'm just like a little kid. How long till we get there, Daddy? I'm impatient. Are we there yet? What about now? Are we there yet? No? Okay. What about now? Are we there yet? He's like, oh my god. Oh my god, grow up, Tommy. Grow up. Nice train, don't you think?
Get ready. Get up here.
Okay, here. All right. Downtown. Let's see. Let's see what his plan is. A lot of walking in this mission and a lot of waiting. Oh! Oh! Wow! Wow! Did you see that? Just wow. Where's the police when you need them? Okay. Here we are.
This is it. It ain't too big.
Wait.
It ain't too small. Let's take a look inside.
Here? Okay. Let's see.
Good day.
Good day.
Yes, please. I'd like to take out $5.
$5.
Vic Comini.
Okay. We'll start here in the hall. We'll run in here and shout that it's a raid.
Unfortunately,
those
sir,
two gods will probably just give up.
Drawn.
If they want to play heroes,
what's that supposed to mean?
That's as soon as they're out of the way, we gotta get the keys to the safe.
We'll
have to find out where they are. The clerk.
Go to hell!
I think they'll talk up for guns at their heads. You go through that door behind the counter after you get the key. The door leads to a corridor. On the right is a staircase down to the safe and upstairs to the office. You have the keys, go straight to the safe. Otherwise, you'd have to get them somewhere upstairs. Downstairs, there will probably be more security guards. You'll have to deal with them alone while I keep everything in check upstairs. Downstairs, there's a large safe which you got unlocked. Then you just gotta get the dough and get out. That's everything.
Okay.
Let's go. You better get out of here.
Okay.
A big fun park in Hoboken. You know, restaurant, dance hall, picture house. I want to give the people who live there the chance to enjoy themselves.
Hey, goodbye.
Goodbye. See you very soon. What?
The bank is connected to the home security system. But even with radio, cars can't get here for 5 minutes. That means we'll have 5 minutes from the time we get in to do everything and then disappear. We're gonna need some wheels. It's stupid to get a car from Ralphie, because he'll tell Salieri.
Oh, yeah.
We'll have to get a good, fast set of wheels, Tommy. For you, that shouldn't be a problem.
No, it shouldn't. I think Lucas would know something.
Okay. Try to get something fast. We'll need it. I'm guessing they won't just let us leave. Even if we get out of the bank in time, we'd still meet the cops in the city.
It's such a bad idea.
Deal with them.
Head to an abandoned joint right in Hoboken. It has Palmero Club written on the wall.
Great.
There's still a little problem with guns. I have my own stuff, but you don't. We'll need to get some kind of heater. I think I know a place where you can pick one up.
Where's that?
It's pretty far. It's probably best to go by train. Get on here and then go to Hoboken. Get off at the central Hoboken station. And go in the direction from which you came by the train. To the nearest crossroads. Under the elevated railway, there's a road. Follow that and turn left at the next road. You'll see an old movie house called the Twister. At the side entrance, you'll find Yellow Pete's shop. Tell him I sent you. He should have something.
I'll do that now. I'll get some weapons, then the car, then I'll stop by your place.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do everything myself. Yeah.
The janitor's always locking the door. I'll come down and we'll go. I'll see you later.
Collect the car, guns, then drive back to Polly's house and sound the car horn. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. It's right there. So if we can get a car, there it is. Thank you for bringing in my car. Appreciate it. Everything's fine. You didn't even notice. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Okay. First the weapons, then we go see Bertoni's. Wow, wow, I did not mean to hit both of you. Okay, there we are. Here. Nobody's home. Hello.
What do you want?
Polly sent me.
Oh, come in.
Hello. Oh, what happened to your hand? Hello there.
Okay, son, what brings you here?
Polly, oh, that son. Voice.
Need some weapons.
Right, Polly. Yeah, I know him. At least I think I know him. That short, moody guy, right?
You could say that.
Still working for Salieri?
Yeah.
Well, give that old Goomba my regards.
Sure, anyway, the weapons.
Sure, sure, yeah, so what does Polly need?
Oh boy. Colt 1911 and a probably a pump. And we already have this weapon. Okay.
That should be everything.
Great. I won't keep you from your work, son. Now you say hello to Pauly for me, huh?
Sure. Thanks.
You can visit Lucas Bertoni, okay. Can I? You can't hide this weapon, it says. Oh boy. It's gonna be interesting. Let's see. Weapon scene, hello. I'm here! Sorry. Happens sometimes! Let's go to Lucas Bertoni. Unless we can find a fast car here, like this car. Hold up a minute! Hold! No, 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 that's illegal. Oh, you're parking your car, nice. Nice job. The police is gonna see me with my gun. Throw it. What?
I doubt I know how to get into this
one. Oh, fuck. Goodbye, police. Go through here, then we should be on the main street. Let's see if we can get a fast car. Faster car, I mean. Uh-oh. You're good, bro. Well, I found it. I found one. I found one. Come back here. Come back here. You stop. You stop now. You stop now. I am very sorry.
I don't think I can get in.
What do you mean?
I've never seen this lock.
Are you kidding me? Oh no, I think one part got lost. No! I can't find the video of part 10. Fuck it. I'll leave it as it is. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. How does the video get lost? Did you forget to download it, maybe? Right, here we are. This is not a good way to park the car. Let's park it like this. There's 20 minutes missing. That's not that much. So, is it 20 minutes of driving around? Hello? Can I talk to you, please?
Hey, Luca, I need a powerful car and fast.
Wow! Hey, I was just about to call you. I also need a quick favor, and a car I have for you is definitely worth it.
What do you need?
No, I think I did errors in editing and accidentally deleted that. Oh no! Today.
Hey, could you take it to him?
Oops.
Okay. I ain't done no delivery.
But it's okay, sure. Don't worry about it.
Now make sure nothing happens to the guy before you give it to him. He's passing it on to someone else, and if something happens to him, the whole deal's ruined.
And is something likely to happen?
Well, you know, you never can tell.
Where do I find this guy?
On the plot under the Hoyston Bridge crossing the downtown. His name's Dick.
His name is Dick.
Here it is.
Fine. Getting us the driver. This triggers my perfectionism. No! Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's perfect. It's perfect as it is. You don't have to be triggered. Okay? Okay. Is he on the bridge or under the bridge? I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, he should be around here somewhere. Oh, police. Just drop that. Drop that weapon. Drop that weapon. Like that. Good. Hello.
You Dick?
You Dick?
Big Dick.
It's like, oh, sure.
Great. Anyone tell you?
I don't think so. No.
Yeah? Then who are those guys?
Uh-oh.
Shit. So? Show them what you got.
You too, Big Dick.
A little bit of health, maybe? Mr. Big Dick? Police, please, fuck off. Jesus. Okay, good.
Hey, you ain't as soft as you look.
You neither.
What do you mean?
Nothing, don't worry about it. Enjoy yourself.
Okay, fine. Send my regards to Lucas.
I should have just edited everything in one session. Now I only have problems. Oh my god. It's okay. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it, okay? It's gonna be fine. Nobody's gonna notice. God. Yeah, it's been some time now. Fine. Okay. Who's shooting who?
I hope it won't happen again.
All right. Oh, this is Big Dick. Wow. Look at him. That's so cool. Here we are. Let's see. Let's see which car he's gonna give us now. I did it!
Jesus, Lucas. That was a close one. And what happened? As soon as I got there, some hoods wanted to beat on us.
Is Dick alright? Did you give him the package?
Yeah, no problem. We took care of them together. And then he took off someplace.
Oh, thank God. Oh, you don't know how grateful I am. I have a real beauty for you now. It's an American car from a German manufacturer.
Oh.
It's the best around these days.
Well, it was certainly worth the risk. Where can I find it?
Yesterday, I overheard a customer. Today, around this time, he's usually driving from Oakwood Junior High School to a meeting somewhere on Central Island. Then, following him where he parks, you simply take the car.
Simply, he says.
But I know you'll manage him, no trouble.
Thanks, Lucas. Can't wait.
Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I know where to go. Whoops. Whoops. That was your mistake, buddy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my God, stop it. Okay, I'm paying. Yeah, I'm single-handedly financing the city. Look at this dude. SMH. You're laughing. This is painful. Get in the car and go. Another fine? What is that? Shows a fine icon on the screen. Oh, it's gone now. Oh my God, I just paid. Oh, wrong street. I want one of these cars. Look how cool they look. Is that the car? It is. Oh, that's a German car. Oh yeah. What is he doing? Oh, fuck. Oh, that's a nice color too. I love it. Black and red. That car though, yeah. I'll try to restore part 10 now. I can't leave it like that. Okay. It's okay. I mean, you can leave it like that, but... yeah, try and restore it if you can. Try that. But if you couldn't, just don't worry about it. Alright? Alright. Don't hit my car, bitch! Yeah, my car. It's mine now. I have some expectations for myself and the quality of my channel, you know? Yeah, I know. I know. But I'm telling you, it's fine. It's fine if it's not perfect. I mean, look at PewDiePie, he's not perfect. He's far from perfect. His Half-Life Alyx walkthrough was shitty. It was so shitty, his camera stopped working in the middle of the walkthrough. But he doesn't give a shit. Come on, how long do I have to follow you? Stop wrecking my car, bro. SMH. Oh, whoops. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, here we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on. Oh, come on, please park your car, please. Please. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh my god! Poor granny! What did you do? Jesus. Hello. Nice car you have there, buddy. I wish you could park it somewhere, though. Where even are we? So slow. So slow. Oh, oh, oh. Whoops, sorry, sorry. I mean, he doesn't mind if he hit the car. He doesn't mind, it's okay, it's fine. Oof, come on. Just park your car already. Maybe you have to just take the car from him. But the guy said he's gonna park. What are you doing, you idiot? No! No! Not my car! You idiot! You fucking idiot! You fucking idiot! Here. Move it! Okay, let's help him. Let's help him a little bit. Hello, sir. I am very sorry, but let's go. Oh my god. Oh, it's not gonna work like that. Just casually sitting there. Can I move? Okay. Oh no. Don't tell me I have to do all that again. The police around. Wait, let me reload. Let me reload first. Wow, he's invincible. And hide the gun. You saw nothing, okay? It's okay. It's fine. You know what? Fuck it.
I've never seen this luggage.
What do you mean? It's the same car. Just get to the driver's seat. Just please. 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 I have an idea. What's happening there? This is just pure chaos. Nothing to see here. Come on, come on, come on. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Okay, I think now we're fine. Come on. I know it. Stop honking at me. Now this car is a suck. Now this is a suck. Oh my god. What did I get myself into? Let's see if we can get in the car now. Sorry I killed you, buddy. Now we should be fine. Just let me go already. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, finally, finally, finally. Oh wow. Oh yeah, this is a very fast car. Me likey. This is the same as Salieri's car. Oh my god! Stop, stop, stop wrecking my car. Stop what you're doing, stop driving in the city. Fucking idiots. Okay, we're close. Just to the right. And then... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Can't control the car. Okay, here we are, just around the corner. Is it here? Yeah. Come on, we don't have all day. Come on. Crazy. There he is. Like the car? Go to the bank with Polly. Okay.
So what? Everything's in order? Got everything you need?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, that yellow Peter's a little nuts.
He's no loony, but his stuff's good.
Why they call him yellow?
You see his teeth? Hey, the yellowest in town. They also stink the most.
Oh my god.
Right, right.
Okay, here we are. It's the bank. Right here. On the corner. What should go wrong, right?
Here we are.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go in.
Let's go in.
Okay, everybody. This is a heist. You're down on the floor, nothing will happen to you.
I said on the floor, everybody.
Deal with the guard.
With the guard, this one? What do I do? What do I do? Boom.
No, please have mercy, don't kill me.
Ho ho, baby. Oh, there he is. There he is.
Kids, don't do it.
Not here. Office 4. This is the wrong way. Who's shooting? Where? Director. Hello. I'm sorry. I am very sorry. Where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the fucking key? Nothing found, I'd say. Oh boy. Oh boy. Break into the safe, it says. Ow, ow, ow! You're still alive! How? Got shot in the face!
The grating are here, but only the manager has keys to the safe.
What? Where can I find the manager?
He's upstairs.
He's a total Karen. He wants to meet the manager. Upstairs, okay. Let's go upstairs. Oh fuck. I already killed the director. No. Did I mess it up? Hello, director. Do we have the keys here somewhere? No. Are you the manager? No, you're not. Where is Polly? There he is. What are you doing? What are you doing, Polly?
What the hell? Have you gone nuts? You can't kill them all.
Fuck off. Safe deposit room. Oh, hello.
Jesus Christ, leave me alone, please.
Where is the key? Where is the key? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Why am I stuck here?
Too young to die.
Can't open any of these. Maybe I should have talked to the guy before killing him. That was my bad. Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Here. I'm on 14 health. Yeah. This one? No. This one? Yes. What is going on? What? What is happening? Don't we have the keys now? So confusing. There it is. Oh God. Last minute. Can we pull it off? Is there anything here? No. How about here? Is that all the money they got? What are we doing here? I'm dead. I am dead. Oh my God.
Okay, everybody. This is a heist. You're down on the floor, nothing will happen to you.
I said on the floor, everybody. Deal with the guard.
Who's the guard? Easy.
I'll knock your feet out.
Okay, I like it. Nice and cool.
Okay.
Everything will be hunky dory.
Now we know where to go. Now we know where to go. Okay. Open door.
I have a wife and kids, don't do it.
I'm not here to hurt you, okay? Imagine you're in a bank and somehow don't get you're being hasted and just running around like whoops. Yeah, whoops. Big whoops. Big whoops. Okay, we need to go down and get the other kills. Keys, I mean. Not kills. Not kills, we're not gonna kill anyone. Here are the keys. Okay, we can go now. Of course, I have to deal with this shit. Okay, we still have time. That's good. Oh, wow. Is there any health things? No. There we go. Wow. And they said it's not a big bank. Oh boy. How are we gonna carry all this? Oh! What? Where did you get that? He's gonna fuck up.
Stop screaming! Stop right now! Nobody move!
Get some of the gold as well. There's a lot of gold here. Okay, fine. Good. We're doing it! What was that? No!
Nobody move. What are you doing, you idiot?
That's it. Let's get out of here.
You idiot.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, here we go. There goes nothing. Damn, this is a fast car. I'm running from you and he's like, speeding, no! I'm gonna find you! No! Speeding, no! Oh no! Speeding, no, 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 no! How are they still following us? Like, they can't catch up with this. I did an oopsie. Maybe here. What happens if we wait here? Oh yeah, it's going down. This is a super pretty car. Come on, come on, almost there. Almost there. And yeah, we are super close to the destination as well. There we go. They like that, they just forgot about us.
Okay, this is the place. We did it.
Let's see. What are you looking at? Can we go inside, please? No, we can't. What? Maybe it's from the back. Oh yeah, probably here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god, now we have to wait for him. Come on, run, Forrest, run!
We're loaded, Tom. We did it. It worked.
Sure looks like it. So what now?
We'll change our clothes so they won't pick us up on the street. Put the dough in the briefcase.
Fine, then what?
Don't say a word to anyone. Sleep on it. Stop by tomorrow and think about what we're gonna do with the dough. I'll take it with me, so Sarah won't find it.
I'll take it with me, of course.
Don't run off with it.
Sure. I'll take off to Hawaii.
Don't try it. I'd find you and stuff that metal-plated briefcase down your throat.
I'm looking forward to it.
Are you fucking kidding me? It's not funny.